Welcome to the Academy News. I'm Sora Leibowitz.
And I'm Bailey Endress.
Hey, Bailey, can you tell me why we're, like, outside?
Because it's a beautiful day outside. We're just sitting here basking in the sun, and you're being a little negative about it. Come on, Sora, you know? Anyways, Mr. Johnson took a few of the Academy kids out to Italy during spring break, and they just got back, and they said they had a great time eating a lot of gelato. Let's go see how that went.
What do you think you're going to see in Cinque Terre?
Italy.
Five things.
I'm going to see a beautiful city, and I'm so excited.
Stop!
I'm making it home back from the Academy.
When you dance down. You're really going in there.
Oh, God.
Oh, she's nuts. Is she?
This is Jack.
Jack, he doesn't climb rocks.
He could die at any minute.
That's okay.
Oh no, now he can't figure it out. Oh, he's stuck.
Sora, I really wish I would have went to Italy with those guys. They look like they had an amazing time, and I absolutely love Italian music.
Speaking of music, the Academy Music Club will be hosting their spring talent show on May 21st at 6 o'clock in the theater. Come celebrate the end of the year with good music and an awesome time. There will be a $5 charge at the door.
In other news, the senior ceremony will be held Saturday, May 17th at the Alabama Theater at 12 o'clock. Seniors need to report there at 9:30 for a mandatory practice run.
Congratulations to all the graduating seniors, as well as a big congratulations to the Academy Dragon Boat team that competed at Market Commons this past weekend. Here's a look at what went on.
Cricket.
Practice makes perfect. We're gonna do so much better the next time.
Man, that looked like some heated competition out there.
Yeah, speaking of some heated competition, Senior Day is gonna be held on Monday, June 2nd, and you are strongly encouraged to start building up your team now, and if I were you, I would definitely watch out for ET.
Also coming up on May 9th, ET, DC, and Art will be traveling to Charleston to visit the College of Charleston as well as the Art Institute. On May 23rd, Pre-Med will be traveling to Charleston to visit MUSC.
Yep, that sounds like a great time as well. Also, the Tech Fair was held right before spring break. Let's go take a look at that.
My name is Remy D'Angelo, and we're here at the 2014 Horry County Schools Technology Fair. What I have here today is what I like to call the Medibot Project. The Medibot Project consists of two robots, one's named Mio and one's named Mari, and what they stand for is Mio, Medically Equipped Operator, and Mari, Medical Air Robotic Intelligence, and they have medical equipment attached to these robots to make it compact and simple.
Great job to everyone that participated in the tech fair.
Absolutely. Also, guys, make sure you check out all the senior exhibition of masteries that are going to be going on here in the next month. And seniors, good luck to you.
Well, that's it for the Academy News. I'm Sora Leibowitz.
And I'm Bailey Endress.
And be true to your school.
When some loud bragger tries to put me down and says this school is great, I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of school, it's number one in the state.
Hey, hey, take it away, get that
so
ball and fight.
To your school. I got for football and track. I'm proud to wear it now when I cruise around the other parts of the town. I got my decal and bag, so be true to your school. Up on the football game and I'll be ready to fight. We're gonna smash it now. My girl will be working on her pom-poms now and she'll be in.